Franz Joseph Haydn was the most famous composer of his time and helped develop new musical forms like the string quartet and the symphony. He was born in Rohrau, Austria, on March 31, 1732. If he was alive today, he'd be over 250 years old. When he was 8 years old, Haydn moved to Vienna to sing in the choir and attend choir school at St. Stephen's Cathedral. While there, he also learned to play the harpsichord and violin. After struggling to earn a living composing music, Haydn landed his dream job. He started working for a Hungarian prince named Paul Anton Esterházy and continued working in the royal family service for the rest of his life. Haydn composed symphonies, operas, string quartets, and all other music for the Esterházy court. His music became famous all over Europe. Two of his most famous works were designed to make the audience laugh. The Surprise Symphony is played very quietly, except for sudden loud bursts of sound. In the Farewell Symphony, musicians stand up and leave one at a time until only a couple violinists remain. Haydn composed music during the Classical period. Music from this period is orderly, balanced, and clear. Visual art from this period follows the same characteristics. Famous works include Jacques-Louis David's painting, Oath of the Harati, and Elizabeth Vigée-Lebrun's painting, Flora. Now that we've learned about Haydn's life, let's listen to some of his most famous works on my boombox. During his life, audiences treated Haydn like a superstar, and even today people call him the father of the string quartet and the father of the symphony. ¶¶